Hi there. I'm not sure how you feel about memorizing scripture. In some ways, maybe some people might think it's a lost art form, something we used to do in the good old days. We're bringing it back because we're finding memorizing some scripture can be a really good thing for one's spiritual life. It becomes an anchor for the soul. It becomes part of you, and then actually people start to share it with other people as a way of helping them. They might include it on the end of an email, or they might include it on a note that they write for their friends. Joshua 1:9 says, "Be strong and courageous. Do not be frightened or dismayed, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go." We were convicted so deeply by that verse that we put it on a mug. We give these out to people in the community, in our own community as well, who might maybe just need some strength, some courage in whatever it is that they're facing in life. It's a great practice. Highly recommend it.